was announced in July of 2015 that Medicaid will no longer reimburse partial Medicaid Part B coinsurance amounts when the Medicare payment exceeds the Medicaid fee or rate for that service. You're familiar with that?
Yes.
Was that implemented, first of all?
I know there were some concerns about the method of implementation, but I believe, yes, it has been implemented.
Okay, well, that was a bad idea. Because there's a lot of, and this is absolutely serious, some practices based upon this new rule have been estimated to lose approximately $800,000. These are medical practices. And you know what happens when they don't make money and they lose money? They don't take the patients anymore. And guess where they go? Hospitals, which is certainly not the best setting for someone going through chemotherapy. And secondly, it's much more expensive.
Could end up with more problems.
It's paying, you know, saving pennies and you lose dollars. And more humane treatment is for someone going through cancer treatment at a doctor's office in a private setting rather than being in a hospital room. And I don't get it. And actually, oncologists from Syracuse brought it to my attention. They came to testify along with oncologists from New York City and everywhere. And we're going to try to get some language in the budget, at least the Senate is, to try to turn that around and recognize that we're penny-wise and dollar-foolish, and we're providing less compassionate care to people going through the most probably heart-wrenching treatment of all for cancer. Mm-hmm. So we didn't really get an answer as far as whether they would change it or not, but we're going to try to negotiate a change in the budget.